When you rotate the disc filled with liquid in its largest compartment, you will find that the entire quantity of liquid in the largest compartment in each case completely fills the two smaller compartments. This proves the Pythagoras theorem. Pythagoras theorem states that the square of hypotenuse is equal to the sum of square of the base and square of perpendicular. Pythagoras theorem has helped us measure the distance of different objects. It is also applicable in all regular and similar geometric shapes.